Everyone, this is your lovely, beautiful host, Teresa. Today we're going to learn a very useful word, 如果, if. Let's take a look how to use it.
如果明天下雨,我就不去购物了。如果我是你,我不会告诉他。 如果我有很多钱,我就给你买辆车。In
the first example, the girl says, 如果明天下雨,我就不去购物了。It means, if it rains tomorrow, I won't go shopping. If, 如果明天,tomorrow,下雨,rains,购物,shopping. Did you notice that the word 购物 has a very similar sound as go shopping? You know, the go, actually they're the same. 购物, go shopping. 购物, go shopping. You have to be clear that we don't have subjunctive mood in Chinese, which means you don't need to change the tense when it comes to if. For example, in the second example, it says 如果我是你,我不会告诉他. You know, in English, we say if I were you, but in Chinese, we don't change anything. Just 如果我是你, the tense doesn't change.
告诉, tell.
In the last example, it says
如果我有很多钱,我就给你买辆车。我有,
I have, 有,很多, a lot of. A lot of money, 很多钱, 钱, money.
买, buy. 车,
car.
车.
Language takeaway. 下雨, 下雨. 购物, 购物. 有, 有. 不会,不会,告诉,告诉,很多,很多,车,车.
Hope you liked this lesson. I'm looking forward to your comment. I will see you next time.